when Jerusalem was destroyed, the leaders of the rebellion came here and they lived in Jerusalem. And then these leaders,